Welcome to 5 Minute Solution channel. In today's video, I am going to show you how to set a custom playing status on Discord. For that, first you have to open Discord. In Discord, you have to click on your avatar icon beside your name. After clicking, you will find Set a Custom Status option. Click on that. So in this option you will find many other options. You can select custom emoji. For example, I will select this watermelon emoji. Then I can add a custom message for my custom status. For example, I will type a custom status. So this will be my custom status, and I have option to clear it after certain times. For example, if I select 30 minutes, it will get cleared after 30 minutes automatically. So I don't want it to get cleared ever. So I am gonna click on don't clear, and I can set my custom status like, and I can set my online status as well. I can select invisible, do not disturb, ideal, or I can show everyone that I'm online. I want it to be invisible. Then I'm going to click save. So now you can see my custom status below my name. Here is my custom status that I selected. So that's how you can add a custom status in Discord. That's all for today. Subscribe for more future contents, and also don't forget to like and comment here. Thank you for watching.